We did not come to see you for long, because we know now you have to go back and dance. We know you're missing your
rehearsal.
Yeah, we'll let you what are you taking? Are you taking any big role?
Yeah, like I'm in group A, then there's this pastor thing, which is very funny, and I'm also there. Gabriela is the pastor, I'm the client. Then when we finish the pastor thing, we do, we first do a song by Wizzo, then we, I mean Palazzo, then we do your song, then we do
Shiba's. What song by you?
Shiba's. Then we do Tomorrow by Shiba, then we do a song which I don't know. Then that's where we end in our creative dance. Then there's creative dance on the film, that one we just practice later on it.
When are you going to perform all this?
18th August.
You have that in drama day.
Yeah.
You're acting also? Are you acting also?
The first thing is the one for acting. It's in Uganda.
Just keep something for drama.
In Uganda, okay.
Until I'm happy that you can speak Uganda.
Yeah, I always insisted that you guys.
That's why I insisted that I should do that thing, because I wanted to see that. Yeah, they see me at home speaking English, but normally I know how to speak Uganda.
So, Shalom Munanga, we just come to check on you briefly. And now we are finished. Yeah. You have to go on your acting.
Do you still go for swimming?
Yes.
Tata will leave the teacher with the 50,000 for in case you go swimming. That's okay. Saturday.
Not allowed.
Yeah, maybe I am coming.
So Shalom, so for us to operate like soldiers, 5 minutes, finish. Yeah, but seriously, I'm glad I found you very high spirit. And I'm glad I found you very active. Be active, you know.
By the way, now me and the boy in our class called Ambulance and Jonathan, we're going to be challenging the head of Planet Care MTV. Her name is Brandy, she's the head girl. We're going to be challenging her in those pockets. As far as you can see, we are.
Planet
K,
what are you going to do there exactly?
Like, we're gonna record the things that are going to happen. I'm gonna present, ask a few questions to the parents.
Okay.
Basically,
presenting what is going to happen on the concert day.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know yet. If I can
reach Randy,
then I
will. So they have one of the MTV news anchors who comes here to claim them. Okay. So she's one of them.
It's a good opportunity. You better.
You did your own.
Maybe your basis, okay.
Yeah. But it's during the time of training, only on Monday and Tuesday.
Yeah, you can find a way.
That teaches you how to balance your time.
And find
I do music and I do politics. And I do school.
Yeah.
So you know how to balance things. Shalom, it's good seeing you.
We brought her some small biscuits.
Okay.
Like there,
you
can go and
see.
Just
take
a small
one. Have you invited that woman?
Pardon? Yes. Please, okay. Please, that invitation. Please come for our music and drama.
You invite me. The way she's so free.
Yeah.
I like she's happy now.